Hey guys, welcome to Aaron's Automotive. Let's go start the motorhome in this blizzard. Let's head over there. Take a look at all the snow. Literally 3 days ago. Today's Tuesday, March... let me check the calendar. March 7th. Tuesday, March 7th. Saturday. 4 days ago. There was... like barely any snow left. My whole driveway here was clear. Check this out. That's up to my shins. I was working on a truck on Saturday, propane to a gas conversion. Buddy picked up a propane powered pickup truck, needed it converted back to gas. I put a screenshot of that probably right about in here actually. You can see that there was no snow on the ground. Oh, if I can even get into my back gate. Look at this. Let's give you an idea. Let me stand in it. Feet all the way in, even. Too late. It's up to my kneecaps. Hoi. And I thought winter was done. And I even went ahead and disconnected this battery charger. Not sure if you saw the video, but I had it wired up to an old broken extension cord to under my engine bay. And I ended up taking that out. Make sure the stereo's down. Now it is. So. Looks like the battery still has a decent charge in it. You know what? For all of you who have asked, oh, my foot is cold. There, I'm pumping it in my socks. Some nice, thick, warm, all-weather socks. Let's get a little crankage. There. Let's turn on my backup camera. Just for fun, I don't know if y'all can see that. Alright, if you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, comment below, you want to see more videos, I ask you hit that subscribe button. It'll be right around in this corner. And if you also are interested, go check out my RV channel. It's called RV for Life. Description will be, or the link will be right about here to check out that channel. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.